I'm Dr. Tabasum Mir of Mir Skin Dermatology, and I want to talk to you today about how to remove extra hair dye, either from your hair if you've over-dyed it or dyed it too dark, or maybe you put in a color such as like pink or purple and you want to get rid of it, or if you have hair dye on your skin after dyeing your hair. The way you do it is you take 2 teaspoons of lemon juice and you mix it with 2 teaspoons of baking soda. You create a paste. It can feel quite thick. If you're putting this on your hair, you can add a touch more lemon juice to make it a little bit more liquid. You want to coat your hair strands with it. Let it sit for about 15 minutes and then shampoo it out. And this should really help remove overly dyed hair strands. I hope that this helps. This is Dr. Tabasum Mir of Mir Skin Dermatology.